wonderful.
Carter tailoring's the best there is.
My mother told me to steer clear of outlanders. You seem friendly. Not a bad kid. You almost look like a real Carter. I met a Nora when I was a child. All I remember now is how heavy her bow was.
Well, don't you seem fresh-faced and ready for anything?
I tell you, never have children. Avoid them. You almost look like a proper Carter.
Shines on those who mind their own, so they say.
Nora, please, I need to speak with you. You're the one the Vanguard has been crowing about. The Nora, if only you'd use it to help me.
Tell me about the robbery. Don't leave anything out.
It was brazen and professional. The thief went out through the...
Why would someone steal this?
It's priceless. Made from the burnished
hand.
Forgive me. He was killed in...
How did your nephew wind up in...
Most of the old... As an honor guard, now that my brother... And after all...
I'll see what I can do.
Have a word with my steward if you need to. And listen, if I can get it...
You're an outlander. Nora, from the look of you. I'll bet you're a machine.
I've hunted my share.
Well, let me give you a word of advice. Don't...
Sounds like some...
Maybe. Piss on...
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed.
What do you mean? Where?
He's inside, attending this.
That's good.
Then you shall have your chance. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. A machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram get special treatment, and now outlanders from the savage interest of the Sun King haven't heard.
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable.
I believe there are two ads in this Nora at the front of the line.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Errand, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in the Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Errant, Murad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to... Since then, it has been difficult, so you see, I need her.
Who is Dervahl?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand. He believed that Dervahl fought. He captured.
So, why would Dervahl?
He felt she betrayed him, and she came to Dervahl. He made so many.
The killers who attacked the Nora. They're digging up ancient. I've been to their base, but the thing is, if they get it, they'll raise more of these ancient machines from the ground.
What you're saying, when will the. I will order as for this.
But it will be soon.
And we will do what we can to prepare.
I'd like to ask you something.
By all means.
They call you a sun god who killed his own.
They say you.
It's not too far off.
Well.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribe.
They say you can see the invisible.
It's not.
Well.
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve. But we must be.
But will it.
It might.
Your politics seem...
I couldn't have liberated... But the Ealdormen... It's a... Ursa helps keep the...
What can you tell me about the...
They are rem... Like him, they care only... Since Ursa help...
I need to get going.
I know.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for what? What do you need, Aloy?
I have to go.
Understood. Is there anything else I can do for you?
Time to go.
You are always welcome here.
Might regret this. Need them soon enough.
I'm awake. I'm alert.
Their body. He may dress a bit too fancy, but...
Sure as the sun's rising, he's off courting that noble girl.
It's a bit frivolous, isn't it? I'll tuck that away. Falling in love with a merchant's daughter.
Another triumph for Meridian.
Can't carry more.
Our enemies fear us for good reason.
Get out of this.
Ah!
to bury me.
Sign of Marat's.
I'm not trading today.
If I can't find something, maybe my focus can.
More tracks. I think someone followed whoever we're following.
That sounds bad.
I don't think I could survive another attack.
Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
To die? It's gonna rain.